We're going to be tracking more of that rain for our Thursday. So again, as you step outside, you may want to lean toward the rain jacket. As breezy as it's going to be, those umbrellas might be a little bit tough to hang on to. Into this afternoon, that threat of rain just about all day long. Here's some pretty good shots at some of that throughout much of today. Temperatures, notice that, pretty much stuck in place. The upper 40s to near 50 degrees because those winds out of the north going to be nice and blustery, so that's going to hold us in place. So are some of that that rain-cooled air is stuck in place all the way through this afternoon, all the way through this evening, still looking at a little bit more broken, showery activity overnight. Again, not saying goodbye to the rain chances, but might take a break. And then tomorrow morning, here comes another surge of some of that rain, the more widespread activity for the commute. By the afternoon on Friday into the evening, starting to push some of that off toward the east, finally, as we get into this weekend. Wind gust tracker again, this is kind of what's probably making things feel the worst out there, is that breeze out of the north. It's got some bite to it. Go all the way through today. It's with us tomorrow, gusting up around 25 to 30 miles an hour. And then starts to back off, starts to relax a little bit more by Saturday. So all signs headed up as we get into this holiday weekend. Still seems to be the case. Temperatures right around 60 degrees by the afternoon on Saturday. By Sunday, in the upper 50s. Pretty much close enough to that as we get into Halloween itself. Trick-or-treating going to be A-OK as well. A little on the cool side, though, by the overnight hours. We'll settle down into the 30s, it looks like, Sunday night into Monday. But again, if you're going to be heading out, still hanging on to that 50-degree weather, it looks like, by the evening hours. Looking fine until we get into next week. We got some more slight rain chances scooting back in Monday, Tuesday, into Wednesday. It looks like that cooler weather is here to stay as well next week.